Guess he's back, bro. Guess he's back.
Kuzo's back.
We're back, baby.
PK.
JK.
Kuzo.
Family.
Jason.
Yes,
Jason.
Ay ay ay, ay ay ay. I be trapping all day. Ay.
I be raising my figures. Eating my niggas all day. Hanging with the
trees. You know, ay.
You know,
ay.
I need these niggas around me. I need a little bit beside me.
Beside me. Na na, yeah,
na 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 na. I don't use you on my own, yeah.
See me now, money in the bank, I'm feeling good. See me now, every day and I'm feeling good. Are you gonna ride for me? Are you gonna ride for me? Bonnie and Clyde for me. Hey, Kuzo. What is going on, Kuzo family? You're back again. 2019, new year.
New year.
Back on this.
Come on.
Get me. So, I need you guys' help. I want you guys to let us know in the comment section down below what songs are popping right now. What's the latest hot song in Iceland? Is there a new artist? Who's doing their thing right now? Because I still know like the Mr. Peanut Butter, the MJ Gauti, Flonny, Joey Christ, been there, Aaron Khan, and all them guys, Jopie and Crowley. Like, what's going on? What's the, like, is there a new album? Is there a new mixtape? Comment down below. And yeah, but today it's only right to make a return with the man himself, Mr. Peanut Butter. You
Peanut
get me?
Butter.
Now, there's no other. Like, he's just, once again, my favorite rapper from Iceland. You know, definitely the best for me. Like, he's very, very good. And yeah. So, anyway, make sure you go and subscribe to the other channel. I'll put it down in the description box, all that information. You're gonna see it in the screen pop up as well. Go and do that. All right, let's have it. Hen and Nishas Moore, Fóbó, KBE, Kina. Let's get it. Coke let's boys, go. You're done now. You ready for this?
I'm ready for this, man.
Let's go.
Ready for this.
Yeah. Let's go. You can tell this will be fire. Already, I like the beat.
Well, I don't know what happened in Iceland.
Yeah, comment down below if what happened, if something like, because obviously there was a message at the beginning. Let us know. I need to be more in touch with. Yeah, man, we're slacking. So, but yeah, as I was saying, I like the beat already. Like, and I like the voice about it. Yeah, I like it. Anyways, I'm not gonna stop no more. No more talking. Straight to it. Hear that? Get the strap. Yeah. Ooh, shoe game strong. Okay.
Crap, shut up.
Yeah. Yeah, and they got gunned down. They got taken over. Court boys don't mess about. Oh, they're destroying the evidence. Yeah. Like GTA, innit? Yeah. And they're rich now. Hey, we need to listen to this album. Alright, comment down below if you want us to react to this album and we'll do it.
Yeah.
We'll do it. But yeah, man. Hey, it's good to be back, man. I mean, this is fun, man. Like, yeah, man. No more going away. No more disappearing. We're going to go strong. Yeah. Decent, man. He never disappoints, man. The beat. Like, one thing I like about Mr. Peanut Butter, yeah, his beats are... They always get you going.
Mm.
Like, every song, like... I can imagine... Listen to him live, like watching him live in a performance would be sick, like the vibe would be sick, like just this one just gets you going, man. You know what I mean? I'm telling you, this guy, yeah, he's cold, I'm telling you, like Mr. Peanut Butter, he's up there, bro. I'm telling you, bro, for me, the best rapper. That's just my personal opinion. But yeah, to me.
Fam, he just has fun with it. I'm intrigued on what happened, fam, because the start.
Maybe, you know, maybe he's just on about that, and obviously there's a lot of guns, so he's not trying to offend anyone.
On about how he got depicted, and like how it actually happened.
Maybe that's the story there. Mm-hmm. But yeah, help us, song, let us know what happened.
Mm-hmm.
But yes, guys, a new reaction, you get me? Comment down below what song we should react to next. If you guys got your own songs, whatever, feel free to hit us up on the email. All that information is down below, or DMs. Follow us on Instagram, Kitoko11, and man, it's Princekitoko. I would say add me on Snapchat, but I don't really use Snapchat. So just follow me on Instagram. If you want to chat, we'll chat on Instagram. Because I'm going to be honest, I don't really use Snapchat. But yeah, and follow our Instagram page as well called everythingkuzo. So all the information is in the description box. So click on that box, check it out. You're going to see it on the screen as well. You can see it at the end of this video.
Mm.
And remember, guys, make sure you subscribe to our channel. You feel like I did the keys and thing, innit?
Yeah, I
see that. And please go and subscribe to my other channel. You're gonna see it right now. Yep, subscribe to that channel right now, please. Yes. Let's get this channel to 1,000 subscribers. Let's do this. Yeah, I need you guys to go hard for us.
Mm.
Yeah, just and share this to your friends as well. Share this to 2-3 of your friends to get them to share it and so on. Alright, you guys are Kuzo. We're Kuzo. Everything Kuzo. Kuzo fam is your boy Prince.
It's your boy Jermaine.
Stay shining, peace and love, and we are out.